As a business, you're constantly striving to reduce the risk of fraudulent transactions. Now with PSD2 security requirements, strong customer authentication is necessary to better protect customers worldwide. That's why businesses are taking the passwordless approach to eliminate friction and frustration. With HYPR, you can deliver lightning-fast login, reduce account takeover fraud, and create digital experiences that generate revenue. In this video, we demonstrate how a financial service can use HYPR for passwordless login into mobile and web apps and perform a secure wire transfer. Let's get started. First, the customer provides their username and continues by clicking Passwordless Login. A passwordless authentication is then sent to their smartphone. Once they authenticate, which in this case is with Face ID, they are granted access into the banking app. The customer arrives at their account dashboard and finds a pending transaction. Since this is a sensitive transaction, the web app will trigger a step-up authentication to obtain a higher assurance level. The customer taps OK to confirm and performs a transaction signature using a decentralized PIN. Now let's look at how True Passwordless Login works. First, the customer goes to a web app such as a banking or shopping app. When they provide their username, they initiate a True Passwordless Login with the HYPR server. The HYPR server issues a policy and challenge to the customer's smartphone using a push notification. Powered by HYPR's True Passwordless SDK, the banking app on the customer's smartphone enforces the challenge by requiring them to authenticate with their preferred method, such as face, fingerprint, or decentralized PIN. Once completed, the user is granted access into the web app. No passwords, no hassle. Deliver login experiences that are fast, easy, and secure with passwordless customer authentication. By going HYPR, you reduce risk, improve digital experiences, and most importantly, address PSD2 compliance. To learn more, visit hyper.com.